Hi guys and gals, it's Mark here again at www.randallsonguitar.webs.com. Good to see you all again. And you're here today to learn the fantastic tune, Sweet Child of Mine. This is how Slash actually plays it. Alright, let's get going. Kick off here with a note, a D, on the D string on the 12th fret, and first finger. And then we do 15 on the second string, that's a D. So we just do like an octave just to start with, alright, and then 14 on the 3rd string, and 12 on the 3rd string, okay, and just take note of what fingers that I'm using here, yeah, alright, and then we do 15 on the top string, and then 14 on the 3rd string, and then 14 on the top string, and then 14 on the 3rd string, alright, put that all together, you should get... Alright, so it's first finger, third finger, second finger, first finger, third finger, second finger, third finger, second finger again. Alright, and then we go around that twice, alright, and we're using this first note, that's called a pedal note, alright, so we're going to be moving that note, alright, but the rest of it's all going to stay the same. So the first note changes, but the rest of the notes stay the same, alright. Quite important, okay? So off we go again. So we do this one twice. And then we move our pedal note from a D to an E, alright? Using the same finger, but we're doing on the 14th fret now on the 4th string. But the rest of them stay exactly the same. So we'll do 14 on the 4th string, 15 on the 2nd string, 3rd finger. 14 on the 3rd string, 2nd finger, 12 on the 3rd string, 1st finger, 15 on the 1st string, 3rd finger, and then 14 on the 3rd string, on the 2nd finger, and then 14 on the 1st string, 3rd finger, and then 14 again on the 2nd string, sorry, on the 3rd string, second finger. God, that's quite a mouthful, that lot, right? But hopefully you guys can see what I'm doing here, yeah? Twice on this one. Twice on that one, yeah? With the E pedal note. Then we change the pedal note now to a G on the 3rd string, so 12th fret on the 3rd string. And the rest of it stays the same. Yeah? I'm not going to talk you through the rest of it again. Hopefully you guys can see all that, yeah? Alright. So we do this one, so the pedal note D twice, pedal note E twice, pedal note G twice, and then pedal note D twice, and then we just go around again. So I'll just play it through for you twice. Here we go. That's cool, guys. So you probably just heard there that there was a slight variation at the end there, okay? Now, I'm just going to show you this in a bit more detail, all right? So I'm just going to zoom in to my 15th, 14th, and 12th frets, all right? Here we go. So here we are. This is what I did. So you go through the measure a few times, just play along with the song. You should be able to hear it. It does this. You go after you play the G pedal note, so you get to the end there, alright, and then we just do this, 12 on the 1st string, 14 on the 3rd string, 15 on the 2nd string, then 14 on the 3rd string again. So we play the 3rd string after each of these, yeah, 12 1st string, 15 2nd string, and then back up to 12 1st string, 14 1st string, 15 1st string, 14 1st string, 12 1st string, 15 2nd string, and then pluck the third string again on the 14th fret, and then we pick both of these notes at the same time, so 14 on the third string and 15 on the second string. Alright, and there we go. Okay, so that's the intro. Alright, I'll just play it slowly for you, just so that you guys can hear it. So I'm going to play it from the G pedal tone. Alright. Okie dokie, so that is the intro to Sweet Child of Mine. I'm hoping that you guys have all got that. If you're having any difficulties with it, you know, any questions that you've got, email me and I'll be more than happy to try and answer them all for you. If you've got it, great, then move on to the next lesson. I'm going to be taking you through all the choruses, all the little lead section parts. And then I'm going to be doing the rhythm playing section as well, because there's obviously two main guitarists in Guns N' Roses, alright? Otherwise, mark out for now. I'll see you guys in the next lesson. Bye bye.